We're given the graph of a function and asked to determine the open intervals for which the first derivative is positive or negative. The first derivative is positive if the function is increasing over an interval or if the slope of any tangent line over the interval has a positive slope. The first derivative is negative over an interval if the function is decreasing over the interval or if the slope of any tangent line over the interval would have a negative slope. So looking at this graph from left to right, notice on the left the function is going uphill and therefore it's increasing over this interval here until it reaches this high point at x equals negative 2. Also notice if we were to select any point on this interval, the slope of the tangent line would be positive. Therefore, the first derivative is positive over the open interval from negative infinity to negative 2. But then notice to the right of negative 2, the function starts to decrease or go downhill from left to right, continues decreasing until it reaches this low point here at x equals positive 2. Again, if we were to select a point on the graph over this interval and sketch a tangent line, notice how the slope of the tangent line would be negative, which means the first derivative is negative over the open interval from negative 2 to positive 2. And then to the right of positive 2, the function starts to go uphill again or increase from the interval from 2 to positive infinity. And once again, if we were to sketch a tangent line anywhere over this interval, the slope of the tangent line would be positive. So the first derivative is positive, not only over this open interval, but also from the open interval from 2 to infinity. Even though we did answer this question, I do want to point out one more important thing here. Notice where the function changes from increasing to decreasing, we have a high point, which we call a local maximum. This occurs where the derivative changes from positive to negative. And then where the function changes from decreasing to increasing, notice how we have a low point or a local minimum. And these occur where the derivative changes from negative to positive. I hope you found this helpful.